Okay, I'm back. The helmet, Storm Eagles weak against Chameleon Web. Yeah, there's a helmet borderline useless. Unless you really needed to get the arm upgrade. There's an enemy on this rising platform. When you kill it, the platform drops. Stand on the platform. Okay. Ah! I got a feeling this is gonna be a funny run. Holy shit, bud. So is there anything else in this level that I need to get? So who do you guys recommend I should take on next? I'll leave it to you to decide which is the ideal direction to go. Was the helmet in that level I was just in? I hope not. Well, it must have been, because if legit said I missed it. Oh, I gotta go back there again! Well, let's do it. So where's the helmet though? I'll look for it. I don't mind being super noobish because I'm a very quick learner, as you can tell. Ah. Down here, was it? I guess it was. So this looks enticing. Ah! No, it's not! I might as well just die. No, here we go. Ah! Oh, I didn't know you could do that. What's this look? Is this where Zelda Classic got their idea from? On R to switch items? What? Thank you. down here. God, how did I miss that? What the hell? Why am I not that? There we go. Must have been blind to miss that. This capsule contains an enhancement for your helmet, which will allow you to break some ceilings with a headbutt. So which guy should I take next? Oh yeah, I gotta jump out of that. I was like, why would it break? That's a really good idea, but I'm just going to use the controls the game give me. Even if the game's idea of controls ain't the best idea. Well, I can't change it now, I'm in mid-game. So I could leave the level now. Who do you think I should go against next? I'll let you guys decide which is the best path. And since I'm a noob, suggest a good path for me. Because I don't even remember, I don't remember the ideal path in this game. Something I'm pretty sure most people got memorized. Oh, double tap forward. This guy? Oh no, the elephant. Flame Mammoth. Oh yeah! You can dash. But that's a genius idea, Legis. Dash for LR. Why have I never thought about that? Well, since I haven't played this game that much, that's probably why. Because I find, oh God. Is this what I? Is this what I gotta do? I gotta jump up here? Like this? Come on! Yes! Yes! I got that easier than I hoped. Well, easier than I expected. This capsule contains a part which will increase the capabilities of your X-Buster. You can use it to fire all types of weapons. This game is so smart with showing you what stuff does. Without it getting hand holding. Ego Raptor's right. This game is genius when it comes to that. But I don't mind the dash being on A, because when controls gets complex like this, I start playing with my fingers, even though it's a bit of a learning curve for me. Like Metroid Prime, I play with my fingers, I don't play with my thumb. All matters then is just getting the hang of the feeling of it. You can't dash under things in this game? Yes, you can. I just don't have the ability for it. How do you dash? So you could dash off the wall? Oh, look, it's the red shit from the end of Mega Man 2. It looks exactly the same. I'm starting to get the hang of the controls there now. No! Oh, you mutter! Holy shit, your aim is too good. Responding enemies on the Super Nintendo? Madness. Okay, gotcha. Not too great. That's better. Even if I fuck up, like the wind just got him. That's better. All around, there's no denying that. Anything I miss? Well, I'm gonna have to get it later if there's anything I missed. Shit. I'm not gonna waste any more of that. I should have lives. I'll practice for my X-Buster. Okay, now. Shit. Getting the hang of that. Oh shit, it's... Oh my god, I'm playing horrible! I don't know. I'm probably better off using this deck. Shit! I don't know, I don't understand how to do that dash wah, like dash off the wah thing. But I just press both of them at the same time. Shit, he's just killing me, but I don't know. I'm just being retarded. But I'm almost out of tornado. I want to learn how to fight him. Like, this... I don't want to... Well, I'll never do it if I can't figure out a dash after the wall. No. It's not working for me. No. I think I'm getting it though. No. I think I just gotta take Jim's advice. It's not gonna work for me though. It might. That's a really good idea, like I said. I agree with you completely. Sure, I could still do that using the emulator controls. Hell, you know what? I just might do that. No, I just don't want to flick around with emulator controls. Fuck that. Who do you guys suggest I should go with next? Oh god, I hate him. I hate this guy so much. I better have a tactic good against him because I hate him. What the hell's going on? There's lights! Ah! Wait, stop changing! Oh, I think I just screwed that up. No, I didn't. This boss takes forever. Which don't surprise me why Sonic uses it. Wait now, don't another weapon... No. They give this guy too much HP, if you ask me. Even if there is another weapon to do it, just fight this guy with your standard weapon is just, it's just a nuisance. Especially since he's not really that hard. Oh! Hello! I remember this one. This capsule contains a new type of body armor. Not bad! It will reduce damage to your systems by 50%. Not bad! Do I have everything now? It is armor, I mean. I think I do. Ah! What is down here? What is... What is, how do you get there? I think there's a platform kind of item you get, just like Mega Man for Nintendo. Oh my god. Sigma's just hard anyways. Oh, I already did this. What's this, Zelda 2? Oh, hello. Rock Band picks up a rock. Fucking woodpicker, like seriously, a robot woodpicker. Like, have you guys got like, you guys get creative with your enemies, don't you, Capcom? A lot more free men in this game than the Mega Man one. I mean, the Mega Man for Super Nintendo. So there's not much else I can need, can get in this level. So what weapon is strong against this guy? Do I have it? Or you're expecting me to use the Power Buster and die? I might be able to just pull it off though. You in your fucking hell. Oh, wonderful. So why do you suggest that I take pick this level? For the armor? I don't have a good internet, just let you know, I never did since I went out with the online. And I never will. To get me out with them, they promised me, oh, we're bringing our fiber up to all around the island. We're rolling out trucks this summer to have fiber up in your area. Well, Summer's over. No fire drop in my area. And it never will be. Who the hell would release your heart? What company will release their highest internet in the boondocks? Because that's practically where I live. The entire town will have internet before my street. Because I live off the beaten path. Like, I'm not far from the damn field. Like, my god, if I walk up the road five minutes, I'll start seeing horses and farms. Well, not farms, well, horses, anyways. They'll drive right past my road and never will they hook internet in my area. And I was fooled to go with this company, believing that they were going to upgrade internet because their sales guy said it. And the fact is, you're not supposed to really lie to your customers. Do you think some of those representatives don't care about lying to their customers? Especially since there's always incentive in making a sale. As long as there's an incentive to making a sale, these people don't care about lying to their customers to get the sale. So I was scammed into the worst internet I've ever had the displeasure of having. This here is not far off from dial-up. I will never have fiber up where I'm living. I will never have it. But I was fooled to believing that it was going to get it this summer by a representative that just wanted to make probably like $2, because that's how they probably get $2 just to bring in the customer. You teleports too damn fast, you know that? Nice. That was a fun battle. I enjoyed that. I thought I would hate this guy, but no, I enjoyed that battle. You get Chameleon Sting. What pisses me off most about when I went with this company is that even on the phone calls, like, they were offering me like this cheap bundle discount, and I asked how fast the internet speeds was, and I was like, ugh, I guess I don't like it. It's fifty megabytes or 500 megabytes upload speed or something like that. No, 0.5 megabytes upload speed and 2 megabytes download speed. I think that's what it is. What that's not far from Dollop. So who do you guys think I should go with next?